Network. Peace.
Hey you, it's your girl Spicy, host of Spicy Conversations. Join me and my sexy guest as we discuss relationships, sex, and lots of pleasure. A full 2 hours of erotic fun that you don't want to miss. Are you ready to add some spice to your life? Hell yeah you are, and I am ready to please you. Spicy Conversations, SME After Dark.
What is ID life? Well, over the last 18 years, a group of scientists and doctors have been working on the development of a one-of-a-kind nutritional supplement program that takes all the guesswork out of what you need and delivers your truly personalized pharmaceutical-grade nutrition with your name on it directly to your door. Through the integration of thousands of medical and scientific studies, answers you provide to the free assessment and more than 5,470 algorithms that process the data, ID Nutrition recommends what you need, leaves out what you don't, and blocks things known to the system to have possible adverse effects based on the answers you provide. The result is a program that is revolutionizing the health and wellness industry. Welcome to ID Life. For more information, just go to thedougstewartshow.idlife.com. That's thedougstewartshow.idlife.com. Do you have your own radio show? Are you an artist or a DJ? BV Mobile Apps is the solution for you. They specialize in creating mobile apps for entertainers. That's right. You can have your own mobile app where your followers can hear your shows or music, watch your videos, and view all your social networks in one place. You can even make money with banner ads and send push notifications directly to your audience to make sure they get your messages. Everyone has their phones on them, right? A mobile app will add credibility to your brand because your content will be accessible to them while they're on the go. BV Mobile Apps also makes apps for bloggers, actors, and producers. The process only takes about 20 minutes. Just go to bvmobileapps.com and click Get Started Now. That's bvmobileapps.com and tell them the Doug Stewart Show sent you. FootballSportsApp.com. What is it? It's the first live-action mobile sports app played in real time and a cool way to immerse yourself in the game. Make coaching calls just like the pros. Check out the video. Download for free this fall and register now again at footballsportsapp.com. Want to be part of this new exciting technology and make money? Fill out the short form at the bottom of the website and mention TDSS. Again, FootballSportsApp.com. Yes, sir. Welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. Woman Wednesday. So we was trying to get Spicy on the phone. But it didn't work out. It didn't work out. So we'll have Spicy on hopefully next Woman's Wednesday. Thank you so much for joining your boy. I don't know what she's doing. Spicy could be doing anything. Just let your mind wander. I talked a little bit earlier, man, about my line brother's wife, Sunday Douglas, and how she needs blood platelets. And if you live in Metro Atlanta, give blood platelets to Northside Hospital in her name, Sunday Douglas. All the details on how to do that are in the Doug Stewart Show Facebook group, okay? I just posted them during the break. It's kind of like a little flyer that they made up. So go to the Doug Stewart Show Facebook group, and I just posted a flyer of all the details of exactly how you can help my family, man, Sunday Douglas, in her fight against cancer, okay? 404-382-0338. You can also email me at Doug at thedougstewartshow.com. Let me read a couple of your messages, man.
before we get out of here. Rael Scott, good Lord, got that picture of Jill Scott in the mirror taking a selfie. Damn. All right, so back to that conversation. And you're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. Back to that conversation. Me and Waterhead talked about it during the break. And we think that the idea of posting, you know, beautiful women as avatars in the chat room on Spreaker.com for a Woman Wednesday, we think that the idea is too good to pass up. So, Lord have mercy. So what's going to have to happen now is I got to step my game up. I got to make sure and be a professional and not get distracted by these avatars. Denise Milk and Cookie started the whole damn thing today. I didn't know it was like that. And so Denise Milk and Cookie's listener to the Doug Stewart Show in the chat room on Spreaker.com. One of her pictures was posted. She says, looks like I still can't see the photo clear. So I still need you to email it to me. But she's got on like a two-piece and thanks to good Lord up above. Just thank his holy name. Make sure you email it to me, T-Dub. Or Denise, if you like. And this is solely for research purposes. This is solely for research purposes. That's all. Okay? Email those pictures to me at Doug@thedougstewartshow.com. And others if you have them, Denise. Oh, from okay, so Cat's already clowning right now. From a man, Easy Does It. He's got his avatar as a picture of me clearly, where somehow he transposed some type of blonde wig. Don't get down like that, bruh. Shame on you that you sully the name of Woman's Wednesday and the avatar change just for a laugh. Shame on you. From Cornelia Small, why is it one of the coolest fathers in my son's scout group is 6'10", GB officer. I've been chilling with the Popo, formerly drug enforcement. No, he just go after crooked government and political people. From Casey, Doug reminiscing about the rainbow. I'm not even going to read that message from Bama G23. I had to speak away from the office to see this damn pic Doug talking about. You had to leave the office, bruh? Oh, man. From Dobby, you know Ninja's going to go too far. No, not. I hope not, man. Respect my authority. Respect my show. Don't put no porn in the damn chat room now. Please don't. If you're new to the Doug Stewart Show chat room, I mean, there's been occurrences where we have to delete users. Okay, and people in the chat room for just saying something out the side of their neck, talking too grown to other people and not respecting each other. And we've had people come in there and try to spam the chat group before. So it's just a click of a button that we delete them forever. And they, you know, sometimes those people that were spamming us at that one juncture in the show a couple of months back, they kept recreating these damn accounts and coming back in there. And we just, you know, clicked the button and they were out within a second. So it's not a big thing. But we don't want to even go that far. This is a good thing. This is a great idea and concept that we've come up with on the Doug Stewart Show for a Woman's Wednesday. To post pictures of beautiful ladies. You know, I talked about Kee Kee Palmer and we're playing women's songs today. And so this is just an added feature for Woman's Wednesday for the fellas. This is a guy talk show. We love when the ladies listen, but this is a guy talk show. In Ernest, and in Jacob. And so, it's a good thing to change the avatars to voluptuous woman. We like that. That's a good thing. From T-Dub, BPA his ass, Doug. You're exactly right, T-Dub. I'm a BPA his ass. Who was it that did that? It was it One Chance? Was that his name that did that? One Chance had a little picture of me with a damn blonde wig on. We don't get down like that, all right? Don't disrespect the host, bruh. Don't do that. I think it was One Chance. I'm going to write One Chance. Waterhead, write One Chance's name down along with Jerry Rice, Tiki Barber, and Rodney Harrison. Those are some Boyle Peanut Awards nominees for this Friday. From, who do we got here? Ooh, Tight Sigma wrote a damn book. I would want to read it, bro, but it looks a little bit too long. Make sure you read Tight Sigma's post in the chat room on Spreaker.com. Some real deep stuff, it looks like. I'll read it after the show, but it's a little bit too long for me to read on the show. K3000, the writing king, you know, for the Doug Stewart Show. He used to write books in his post. I guess he's busy. Maybe he got a job or something right now. You don't post as much no more. He's busy. Oh, yes. It's not One Chance. It's Easy Does It. I'm sorry. Not One Chance. It's Easy Does It. Easy Does It, Waterhead. You got that? He's not. Yeah. I don't know what's the matter with the studio audience. You know what? That's probably a sign that we need to get the hell out of here. Having audio issues now.
You gonna eat your beans and cornbread?
Yes, it's your grown man.
All right.
Yeah,
got issues with the sound right now.
I'm a cute,
but it's all good.
Do it big for the bros. I'm a cute.
And make sure we don't have nothing open here that's gonna affect that. I don't know what the hell's going on with the music. Anyway, man, thank you so much for checking out the Doug Stewart Show today. Thank you so much for tuning in to the Doug Stewart Show. Shouts out to my man Waterhead Walter, Dwayne Bassan, Gerald Oliveri, Poe Politickin from the Poe Politickin Show. Shouts out to my man Pink Gator, Beans and Cornbread for this track. I don't think you can really hear it right now. But anyway, shouts out to them and a special shouts out to all of the Stewies. We just going to end this fast because this damn sound thing is really, really bothering me right now. So we'll get out of here, man. But you got your full 2 hours in. Coming up next, Marcus Harper Sports Talk with Soul. Don't go away. Hopefully we'll have it figured out. All right, back tomorrow. Same Ducks Your Time, same Ducks Your Channel. Peace.
I just want to live my life. I'm a cute sci-fi till I die. I'm a cute atomic dog. Yeah, my